found you.
I'm found when I want to be.
Nataka says you found something. Could it lead to the Huntsman?
The Order has been making plans. You want the Huntsman? Then stick around and help me stop them.
I'm listening.
One of the Huntsman's lieutenants is in charge of recruitment for the Order, in Macedonia.
So we locate him and we'll have a lead.
Look for any notes, messages, ledgers. They will tell us where the next meeting is. And do it quietly.
I'll do my best not to be seen.
Good.
And you?
I'll go down to the village and find out when the meeting is taking place.
When I'm done at the fort, I'll meet you there. Finding information on the Huntsman. How hard could this be? Said to keep this quiet. Meet me tonight beneath our favorite tree. I need you. Steamy. Moths will draw to the flame. The snake will be reborn. New fangs, new skin, new life. Maybe Darius will know what this means. That's what I'm looking for.
By the gods! Thank you, Mistios!
So far, I got by your knees, I'm free at last. My thanks!
I'm trapped!
Shipment delivered. Village cook has verified contents. Ordinary receipt. Not helpful. That should be everything. Come to me, Darius.
Thank you.
the mouse!
Men are useful weapons in the hands of the right woman.
Thank you.
How did it go?
They saw me. Security was tight.
There may be consequences.
What do you make of those? They don't look like secret messages.
This note. New fangs? New recruits? And bleeding goats. A goat farm. Like this one. That's where the meeting will be. The Order uses goat's blood in their initiation rituals.
The notes meant nothing to me. Your knowledge of the Order is helpful. What else do you know?
I know the meeting is soon. There's always a signal to draw them in.
There must be more to the note.
This part about moths to a flame.
If they use goat farms, they might have been here. We should look around for clues.
True. Where do you want to start?
That granary over there. It's small, but full. I'm sure people still flock to it, like...
Bees to honey? I don't think so.
Me neither.
This is about flames and fire. There's something here.
Maybe that rack of wine jars over there by the house. There could be goat's blood stored in them for the Order ritual.
We already solved the goat part.
Right.
Look, soot and ash. They must have used some of these pyres in their last meeting.
You're onto something. This does seem suspicious.
Take a closer look.
Somebody has been burning hay here. The flames are the signal.
Which means night is the only time they can meet, because...
Moths to a flame.
That's right.
We just have to wait for the meeting to start.
There's another goat farm nearby, across the bridge.
Good. I'll meet you there at nightfall.
Found a place to watch the meeting. We'll wait there.
The Huntsman will be pleased with this turnout.
The Recruiter.
There's been a disturbance of the Olintos Fortress. Artabanus must be behind this.
Artabanus?
Your mission is to find the Eagle Bearer, but if you bring me both of them, all the better.
I'll flank them. Don't let him get away.
We shouldn't split up. Don't. Laka! Wait for the meeting to end, or go in now? Where did Darius go?
Drink! And consider
a bollocks! Somebody kill me!
Take your head!
myself, Eagle Bearer.
Expect good news about the recruitment. Report to me at the lake. The Huntsman.
A lake. Interesting.
Where were you hiding?
Closer than you'd have thought. You were never in any real danger.
Huntsman's lieutenant mentioned an Artavanus. Who's that?
A dead man.
You left? Why?
I needed to be sure you weren't with the Order.
You still suspected me?
And you've never questioned my relationship to the Order?
It's true, I've had my suspicions. You identified the coded note immediately. And knew of the rituals and ways.
I know you're clean, and we've got our answers.
The note said that the Huntsman is near a lake.
I have other leads to follow up on, and I'm sure Natakas has more for you.
Whatever Darius is hiding, I'll find it.
is that useless? Unless you're here to fix my problem, I am not interested. Oh, the eagle-bearing Mystios.
Ah, Cassandra, you've arrived.
Great.
This is the...
Another joins the fray. If you people have no important business here, I suggest we break up this party.
Please, I'm healthy. I promise.
That man's afraid. Where are you taking him?
It's not your business, Mystios. Any sign of this sickness has to be cooled, whatever it takes.
You must be the magistrate in charge of Potidia. Tell me about this illness.
Looks like word of us is spreading. Just like this foul plague. All these idiots are falling ill quicker than we can find a cure.
I heard that there is a doctor in this village. We're looking for her.
Aren't we all? That Malakas went off to find ingredients. I even sent men to bring her back. If you have so much time to stand around and chat, why don't you help?
I'll find this doctor.
Good. You do that. She's never around when you need her. If you can't find her, don't bother coming back. If you catch whatever's going around, I might need to make space in the carts for an extra body.
I should be the least of your concerns. I'll find this doctor and bring her back.
You better.
You must have some idea about where the doctor might be.
That Malakas left toward the forest, blabbering about ingredients.
A plague, a burned village. This is no accident.
Of course it's no accident! We've been cursed!
I'll take a look around. Let's meet back here after you're done.
There are a lot of forests in Macedonia. Where exactly can I find the doctor?
Somewhere east of Potidaia, following along the coastline. I sent some men after her, but they haven't returned.
You're the man in charge. You must have some idea of what's going on with this sickness.
I only know it started around the time that village burned.
You seem like you know something about the fires there.
I don't know anything. I want nothing to do with it.
I'll see to your doctor now.
Make it quick, Mystios.
Yeah, let's go. Spotted here. Found her. What happened here?
What should we do with her?
I knew she was up to something.
Doctor from Potidaia. The magistrate's looking for you.
Of course he is. I knew something was amiss when his guards appeared out of nowhere and attacked me.
He seems to take a
extreme measures. That's true. And although I understand his concern for the village, it shouldn't be at the cost of innocent lives.
Let's get back to Potivia.
Not yet, Mistyos. My ingredients were stolen by bandits. I need the ingredients to save the village.
Innocent lives are on the line. I'll get your ingredients.
As expected. You are as kind as you look. I'm grateful for your help, Mistyos.
You must have a plan to save the villagers.
This illness... it's slow and suffocating. But my medicine is the key. The village is counting on me. And now, they are counting on you.
I'll get the ingredients.
Ah, and I'll run back to the village and get a head start on a new batch of medicine.
See you in Potivia.
I'll be back in town, Mistyos. Bring my ingredients.
Thank you.
on here?
Cassandra, I found poison in the water supply. This is definitely the work of the Order.
Mystios, you've returned in one piece.
Listen to me while I'm talking. You're trying to sabotage us. Don't deny it!
Magistrate, please try to relax.
People have been drinking your medicine, but they all died anyway. Your cure is useless, just like you!
I suggest you calm down, Magistrate.
The doctor's medicine has only made our situation worse.
As expected, the doctor is the one everyone blames. All I've done is help. Someone like you, who kills problems rather than solves them, wouldn't know anything about it.
Enough, both of you! One of you is behind this, and I'm going to find out who. The ingredients you use for your medicine. Why don't you take a sip, Doctor?
It's not necessary, Mystios. Let's focus...
I knew it. It was her. Alaka! Your medicine was a fake! It killed everyone!
As expected. A little too late, I'm afraid. Already more than half of this village will die a slow, painful death. You took long enough. I sent word the moment I saw her. Here, eagle bearer. Too late, eagle bearer. We go through. Medicine can be tonic or poison. The only difference is the intent of the physician.
I knew my men attacked her for a reason. I only hope you made their deaths quick.
Did you find any clues on the doctor?
A note.
What do you think?
My wolves howl, my boars snarl, and my crows conspire. All for the blood of the tainted one. You will bring them to me as expected. So the huntsman commands beasts who'd usually tear each other apart. Great. Something to look out for. The Order did this?
They did this because we were here. To draw us out. Father was right. I understand now why we live in the shadows. Why we run. This is my fault.
We did what we could. It's all we could do.
I appreciate your words, Cassandra. We can talk more back at the hideout.